Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic 3D Max tutorials how to curve a box. Okay, for example, I will create box in this perspective viewport like this, and you can maximize this viewport. The next, if you want to create curve from this box, you can use a bend tool. You can click in it, modify, click on modify list, and then we use bend tool. So we have this bend, and to bend this object, we can increase the angles. Like I will set in Z axis, and you can increase the angles into this point. So you can see this will be automatically bent, but the objects not bending because there are no segments in this object. You can click in it, default settings, go to like wireframe of right. So we don't have segments in the center of this box object. To create segment, you can click box object, and then you can change the height segment, like I will set in there into 6, so it will be automatically bending the object like this. You also can change again in this length and then width segment. Click again into bend modify, and then you can increase like this, it will be automatically bending the object. Okay, you can change into setting view. The other option, you also can set in Y axis or X axis like this. This for Y axis, can increase the bending, and then this is for Z axis. Okay, that's it for basic 3D Max tutorials how to curve a box. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.